Before the revolution, it was Paris's first museum. The artwork inside was supposed to be transferred to the Louvre, but some of it went missing. It seems the local nobility kept it for their own personal stash. Find the artwork and get it out. The assassins will return it to the Louvre. I'm ratcheting up the difficulty for this. Think of it as training. You need to find where the loot's hidden first.
Thank you.